Satch, thank you very, very much. And I'm going to dive into this because I only, guys, listen to this. I only have 45 minutes. It's not a big teaching. It is more of a massive motivation. But what if I gave you some action plans? I need you to take action. I need you to be happy and healthy and all the crazy things. I'm going to share my screen right now. Bam. And let's get started. And I'll be able to see a little bit of the chat. It'll be a little challenging. At least I can also put my chat up here. I am finally home after being gone for 2 months in Costa Rica, 2 weeks in Dubai, just going, wait a second, how are you living this amazing life? So there's my little chat so I can see you guys. Sora, thank you. Feel free to say I'm ready. See the money that's sitting there? What if money were not an object? I think you guys are thinking about money wrong. See the energy that I'm bringing? I don't drink coffee. I wake up in the morning and I'm about ready to live life and I've got something to share with you. And at the very least in 45 minutes, you're gonna go, wow, that was some amazing feminine powerhouse energy. And I love all these yeses from all over the world. I wanna see you guys. For those of you who don't know me, take a quick look.
She's the queen of infomercials. It is Forbes Riley.
Forbes Riley is fun. She's interesting.
You've got 5 minutes. You've got the time.
Forbes Riley is dynamic. She helps people.
You've lost 140 pounds.
She's eclectic. She's a storyteller. And I talk about her in the third person because sometimes I can't believe that I get to be that person.
All the vegetables are in that one glass.
That's actually good.
Oh. I have made for you a gourmet panini. But it's so easy.
I love it.
So I'm the $2 billion host. That's wild.
Yes, and that can go on for quite a while. I've got lots of credits, and here's me speaking on stage.
I gotta tell you, this has been 4 months in the making and a lifetime to actually get here.
When I heard her story, it just touched my heart.
Always do it on my own, so I gotta get through it. And the only thing I know is to love what I'm doing. Never give up, never slow, till I finally prove it. Never listen to the no's, I just wanna keep moving.
She brought the house down.
That's a lot about me, right? I'll tell you what, if you're just meeting me for the first time, I did just turn 61 years old. I've spent a good 40 years struggling and not getting everything that I wanted, doing a lot. I'm the queen of accomplishments, I'll tell you that. But I've discovered something. I discovered that when you win, and I have, you've got a lot of money, you've got a lot of whatever you've got, the smartest thing you can do is turn around and give your hand up to somebody else. Richard Branson is in space right now. You know why? Because when you've got that much money, you don't know what else to do with yourself. So what I'm going to share with you today is how you can find that 47, how you can level up, and I'm going to give you a gift I've never done before. Brian and all the team at Real Summits, thank you. They've never seen what I'm offering and what I'm doing and what I'm up to, because right now, all I'm going to do is focus on you. So take a moment and just think about you for a second. It's not a joke. I really want you to hear something you've never heard from anywhere, okay? Tell me yes if you're an entrepreneur. Write that down. This is an entrepreneur summit. What does it mean to be an entrepreneur? It means that you're a dreamer. It means that you want something, but the problem with being an entrepreneur, where's the rule book? Where's the handbook? I spent so much time and energy investing in things. I didn't get things done. And that is the big secret. So if you're an entrepreneur, congratulations, but an entrepreneur of what? See, I don't think there is such thing as an entrepreneur. I think it's an entrepreneurial spirit. I think you know that you were meant for something else. If that's true, say yes. Were you meant for greatness? Were you meant to have enough money to enjoy your family, to go on vacation, to not think about it and worry about it every time you go to sleep? Thank you very much. That's what I want to hear. This is the community that I am building. You've got an idea. You want to get it out to the world. That's what I'm talking about. That's what this conference is about. You heard it from Jay and from Evan, and you're going to hear it from me louder than you've ever heard it before. This is not a conversation about how you pitch. I've got something else for you. I want you to get things done so you can earn money, which is ultimately freedom, right? I'm going to share something really quick about my dad. My dad was a dreamer. By definition, he was an entrepreneur. He didn't really work for somebody else in the early 60s, but he was a crazy dreamer. He was an inventor. He created all kinds of wacky things. That's a go-kart made out of paper mache and a half a garbage can. He just dreamed about things. He was a magician. I grew up being a magician. He made printing presses. He made things that didn't exist before, right? He had all these amazing, wonderful ideas like you do. This was an image of his garage. It was full of ideas. And you know what happened at age 70, right as he was kind of hitting his stride and I got old enough to help him? He died. And he took all of his ideas with him. And so part of me for most of my life has been working with entrepreneurs to go, look, entrepreneurs and inventors, stop doing it in the garage, in the back somewhere where no one's ever going to see your ideas and start figuring out how to make this happen. Because I know somebody promised you or you saw it somewhere on the internet. Oh, just grab your lifestyle and live the dream. But they didn't actually explain to you how to get it done, did they? Well, I've watched just enough people get hurt lately. And I don't want to do that anymore because as solopreneur, you're taking out the garbage. You're trying to figure out what your funnel is, building this, making eBooks. What's my course? And if you're knocking your head against the wall, I've got a solution for you. Do you want to hear it? Let me know if you want to hear it. Let me know if this is the time where you're like, I need to change my life because you know that you want to help change the world. I hear you. I now speak around the world. Thank you for all the yeses from Christine and Anne and Santa. I get it. Feel free to keep chiming in. You said, I want to help people. If that's what you want to do, the next 40 minutes could be the most important moment of your life all summer because I am on a mission and you're the first people to ever hear this presentation, to ever hear this offer because you say that you want to travel. I know I just got back from 2 months in Costa Rica and yes, I was in Dubai and I'm going again. My kids are 18 and I don't have a dog. I'm going to take this message around the world. You tell me that you've got a business and you want to grow, but I know you don't know how. I know you don't have the resources, the tools. I know it. But the most important thing that you don't seem to have is a way to focus and get shit done. Oh, wait, did I say a bad word? Yeah, I did. Guess what? You tell me that you want financial freedom. I know what that means. That means residual income. Say the word residual. Do you know what residual means? That means you actually go to sleep and there's money in your account when you wake up the next morning. Most of you are saying, I had to pivot because of COVID. Yes, you did. And now you've pivoted into the greatest time ever. If you are an entrepreneur, congratulations, because now is your time. If you're stressing out because you were working for someone else or lost your job, get on the boat. It's like Noah's Ark. Get on the entrepreneurial boat. But this is where I want you to get out a pen. I've got some information for you. I know it's your issue. I can hear you, doctor. I get it. So here's the thing. Most entrepreneurs don't have, that's Joshua, hang on. You don't have a plan. You tell me you want to be an entrepreneur. I get it every day. Every Sunday I teach a class. I want this, I want that, but you have no idea how to do it. Or you'll join a network marketing company, which is great. Or you'll start a project, or you'll start a book, What's the plan? What's the plan? So Joshua and I did just come back from Dubai. Whoa, amazing. And we had a chance to look and stay at the base of this very tall building called the Burj Khalifa. Tallest building in the world. Now, I'm going to say something. You think those guys had a plan when they set out to build that? No one thing had ever been built like that before. Somebody stood there and said, I see the tallest building in the world. What? But they set out, they made a lot of plans, and then they did something that you need to understand. They built a foundation, a really specifically deep, solid foundation. If entrepreneurs were architects, this is what it would be looking like. We'd all be living in tents. None of you seem to have a plan. They told me very early on, plan the attack and attack the plan. I talk to entrepreneurs every day. What's the plan? How are you going to do this? How are you going to change the world, get financial freedom? And then you hear these crazy non-plans. Well, guess what? I'm done hearing that. So I set out to do something and I'm going to blow your minds. It's called Get Shit Done with Forbes. And I hope you laugh. You know, the little logo, it's how do you eat an elephant? One bite at a time. And all I know, I want to give you guys a good laugh. I want you to come on board the craziest Noah's Ark that we've ever built. I'm tired of you telling me, but I'm working so hard, Forbes, and it's not working, or I'm stuck. If you are stuck, say yes. Karen, thank you very much. I know, I talk to you every day. I don't know how to do the internet thing. I don't know what the resources are. I feel left. Yes, that's what the definition of solopreneur is. Yes, and all those yeses mean that you're ready for help. If you're ready for help, acknowledge it. Say, yeah, you know what? And it's not really about the next course. It's not the next thing you need to learn. It's the next thing you need to accomplish. It's a big different word, right? Because as an entrepreneur, I'm going to tell you, if you don't have all these things, you're not really an entrepreneur. One is a business plan. Two is an accountant. Three is access to a lawyer. Do you have an LLC? Do you have your ebook out? Do you have what your video sales letter is? Do you have an online course? No? It's overwhelming, right? I set out to do something. I set out to eat an elephant one bite at a time. And by the way, you are in the right place at the right time because this will never happen again. If this is your desk with lots of ideas, I get it. It's almost everybody's desk I talk to. You don't have systems and processes. You have a to-do list that's so many things long. No one ever showed you how simple getting things done can be. So in a minute, not yet, I'm going to introduce you to a system. I'm going to teach you the system, but I'm not just going to teach it to you. In 4 weeks' time, anybody want to spend 4 weeks with me? Want to make the fall better because you spent 4 weeks over the summer with me? We just did this last month. We're going to do it this month. Every month we decide on a project that every entrepreneur needs. I show you the system to do it, and then we actually go and do it. You're going to understand how I've created 12 trainings in the last 4 or 5 months. How I showed my daughter how to gross almost $1 million and she's not graduated high school. And she said, Mom, see, I do this for a lot of major companies, but I never thought to do it just for entrepreneurs because it was expensive. I charge companies a lot of money for this. And so then somebody said, well, Forbes, if you love it so much, why don't you just give it away for free? And you know what? Oh, should I just slow down? I'm sorry. I'm so excited. I'll slow down. I am very excited. Here's the thing. I just want to get you excited. I haven't shown you anything. If your blood is going, oh my God, what is she saying? That's good. That's really good. It is my excitement. It is my passion. Let me tell you, I've been slaving on this presentation for the last few days because I have never done this presentation before this way. And I am ready to take you guys on a journey that you've never seen before. I'm excited about it. And I'm not going to, you know, here's the thing. Here's what I look around and I see entrepreneurs. I teach classes. I've got hundreds of people in a mastermind. I charge $1,000 a year for a mastermind. And I've got over 500 people. And I'm always asking them, I love that Leon just did this poll. What is keeping you stuck? But I hear the same thing over and over again. Being an entrepreneur, it's terrible. Yes, it's lonely. It's got all kinds of issues. I get it. And you know what? If I'm talking too fast or I'm too excited right now, you know what? Turn off the seminar. I think Brian Tracy is coming next. He talks slower. He's great. I march to my own drummer. I am this excited because I care this much and this deeply. And maybe you've never met anybody like me. I know I did. And I wish I'd found myself as a role model years ago. I'd be in a very different place. So thank you, Karen and Eric. And yeah, I know it's kind of crazy. But I've discovered something else that's interesting. I've made a lot of money. Here's what the money's nice. It's not why I'm doing this presentation. I'm doing the presentation because I'm on the hunt for people who want to come play with me. And I'm very serious about this. I am changing people's lives. I've got hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of them in the last couple of months. I know what I'm doing. It's exciting. It's not for everybody. Forbes, you're a little too pushy. You're a little too loud. Yes, I don't want you. Well, I'm scared. I don't want you. No, you know what? You need to come to the table and tell me that you're about to Forbes. And what would Forbes do? You know what she would do? She would take whatever fear of success and put it on the shelf and do it anyway. I've lived the most ridiculous life. And now at 61, I'm excited to share the stories of a little girl who traveled around the world and basically got shit done, started the X Games, had 2 talk shows, created the industry of selling things on TV. You know, when Saj said, I've created $2.5 billion, he's not kidding. Guys, I've been doing all this and you haven't known about me because I also played a little small. You know why? Because for 18 years, I didn't want to spend this much time helping you. I wanted to help my kids. I raised 2 beautiful kids, got them through high school. They just graduated. And now it's your turn. And before I buy a dog and settle down, you get to decide, what do you want to do? I've been asking people, what do they want for years? I've been teaching lots of trainings on how to pitch and how to be emotionally get through this. But now I'm tired of teaching. I'm just going to show you how to get shit done. Anybody want to do that? Hands, if you want to meet me in person, I'm going to start doing more retreats now that COVID is lifted. But right now, through this little camera, this is all I need to change your life. You're no longer an entrepreneur. You're an entredunner. Who's an entredunner? You want to get things done. And I'm not kidding. This is one who no longer chases shiny objects, every new thing. Stop with all the courses. Slow down a little bit and accomplish something. Market that something. Have a plan for that something to make you money. Guys, I took a $19 live training and turned it into $100,000 in a month. I didn't even know what I was going to be teaching. I'm going to tell you, you have some expertise right now that I can take and make you money. I can't guarantee how much money. It comes down to you, but I don't care what your expertise is. One of my girls who lost 100 pounds, man, she turned that into $7,800 a month working 4 hours a month. How did she do it? Well, stick around. All right, I will take a breath. I know I only have 45 minutes. And here we go. So who is Forbes Riley? And if you've never heard of me, that's not your fault. I made a living as a late night infomercial superstar. I did 194 of them. Oh my gosh. And some days we were printing money. And I didn't need to know. You didn't need to know me. I just wanted to be an actress back then. Then I found a product. And this is what explained to me and really let me understand how stupid being an entrepreneur can be. Because unless you're willing to go through hell and back, be careful. I took a product that nobody wanted, got on a reality show, got my head handed to me, was the laughing stock. This was interesting, right? For all the things I have done, I said, I can do this thing. I can launch a product. Ha ha ha, right? Well, I did because of my system, because of the get shit done system. It's now in the hands of over 2 million people. We do it everywhere. It's in the hands of celebrities. Oh, there's all kinds of slides that are not going to come through. That's okay. We do this all around the world. But I had to fight so hard because of one word. I believe. I knew I could do it. I was at health. I was in the National Fitness Hall of Fame. I knew about home shopping, but most of you don't have that expertise. Well, what are you going to do? How do you get it to celebrities? Well, there's systems for these things. How do you get your product heard at all? If you haven't got the system down, don't launch just yet. So many of you just jump into this entrepreneur thing. Don't quit your job just yet. Do what I'm going to tell you to do. By the way, when everyone thought that this was a stupid idea, I kept using my system of get shit done. See that number of 55,344? I still have 4 minutes to go. We ended up selling 64,000 in one day. And everybody told me that I was never going to work. I don't care what everyone else tells you. I actually only care that I believe in you. If you believe in your idea and have a system, it will work. Guys, I got a $1.2 million check for that one day. If I'd given up when everyone else told me to give up, I wouldn't have experienced that. Now, being an entrepreneur, it is not easy. Finding that money, it is not easy. I remember beg, borrowing, and stealing. I remember creating loan situations. But stop letting money stand in your way. So who's Forbes Riley? Really quick. I've been an actress and a TV host, 18 cable series, 194 infomercials. I've produced 28 of them. Got inducted in the National Fitness Hall of Fame, grossed a fair amount of money. I've been now a three-time best-selling author, high-performance coach, keynote speaker. Wow, yay for me, right? Okay, I did it. Whose turn is it now? Now it's yours. What is it that you want? What do you want your list of accomplishments to read at the end of your life, right? And I work with people like Bob Proctor and Kevin Harrington. I've got a list of these. I'm going to go through this pretty quick. Grant Cardone. I'd help a lot of these people get where they are using a lot of my systems. I never thought to just take it to you guys because I charge them a lot of money, right? But when the internet came out and I realized I can put a whole bunch of you in a room, and I did a lot of this, the second thing that's changed is having my daughter, who just graduated high school, and I'm going to show you something pretty amazing. She's watched me work with all of these people since she was about 8 years old, okay? She's seen a lot of this. There's a lot, including our Les Brown. He will tell you how I mentor him to pitch. It has been unbelievable, right? But here's what I did for someone just like you. I took Mel about 8 months ago. She said, I want to be the number one clutter expert. She had an interesting story. Her brother had committed suicide. She found him amidst all the mental, emotional, and physical clutter in their world. They'd been abused as children. I got her to take professional photographs with one of my other students, amazing branding photographer. She never thought she could look like that. That turned into, in 7 weeks, I had her write a book. I gave her the outline for the chapter. She wrote the book. She did everything I told her to do. And that's what's different from her and most people. Her book became a bestseller. She not only that, but now she has a talk show because she GSD'd it. She got shit done. And she'll tell you that. You can find her anywhere. I took this concept of a one habit book. How quickly could you become a best-selling author? About 45 minutes and $480, right? Here's what we did. The first book, it took me 2 months. I got 100 authors to say yes. They all became bestsellers. Second book, we figured out how to do it faster in 1 month. Now get this. Want to talk about get shit done? That last book took us 18 days from the day we decided to launch it, got people to do it, became a best-selling author. I got three letters for you, GSD. This is very, very different than most people and very, very affordable. Not about taking a lot of money from you guys. That is not the goal here. So I do want you to meet my daughter because I GSD'd her all over the place. So McKenna has been on red carpets with me. Now she's got her own book. She is speaking. That was her at 16 speaking. Come on, seriously, guys. She said, Mom, I want a boat. I said, I'm not buying it for you. Figure it out. We got her to do a Kickstarter campaign and she raised the $10,000 with her own video. How do you get shit done? There's a system to step by step, stop procrastinating and looking at things logically and then putting it through a system. I am very proud of her. But I'm more proud of what she is now doing with other people. She, because of her influence on me and this whole laptop lifestyle, I got to tell you, we just came back from 2 months in Costa Rica, working the whole time, but playing. And for a mom to spend her 18th year with her daughter because she wanted to hang out with me has changed everything. Really, it's changed a lot of things for me and made me really focus on how did we create in the last 6 months $635,000? What? As an 18-year-old? By creating trainings that we literally, in the first month, we grossed $100,000. Get shit done. Or you can keep doing it your own way. I know. Does this sound interesting to anybody? Anybody interested in this whole get SGS? I hate saying the word shit. I'm sorry. It should be get stuff done. I tell her not to say bad words. So I'm going to make you guys, I'm going to show you what I'm up to. And it's a one-time thing. This what we're going to do in August will never happen again. That's what's so crazy that you're here right now, okay? Because everything that we do, we're going to do in four-week chunks. We get a project done. Last month, we got ebooks done for a whole bunch of people. How many of you have a book inside of you that you've been thinking about for months, weeks, years, decades? I know you. What if I told you in 4 weeks you got it done, right? This is crazy. And I've got a great partner here. So McKenna now is a best-selling author. She owns two companies. She graduated high school about 5 weeks ago. And in July, we started this coaching company, lost 12 grade trainings, have over 1,800, and grossed that. She's 18. But listen to what Russell Brunson said about her.
The cool thing about this training is that the first part of it is for you guys as the entrepreneur, as the salesperson. I'm going to talk about the strategy behind what you're doing and why you're doing it. And the second half is the techie part. So if you don't want to watch it, you can bring your tech guy, your tech gal. They can watch it, and they can go and build the funnels for you. Some guys, Russell, that's cool, but I don't have a tech guy or a tech gal. What should I do? We don't have tech guy or tech gal. Send one of your kids, and I promise you, I'll make them the most profitable employee on your team. I say that joking, but Forbes Riley was here 2 nights ago. I met her for the first time right there, and she came to me. She said, Russell Brunson, and she gave me a hug, and she says, you have changed my life. I was like, are you kidding me? Like, you're like real famous. I'm like internet famous. You're like a legit like famous person. She said, this is my daughter right here. So she's, I think, 15 or 16 years old. She said, she's built funnels for me, for Joe Theismann, for a bunch of people. It works. I've got twins that are 12.
Now, let me get back a little bit for guys, if you're not listening. I'm not asking you to do a book. That's not what we're doing. That's not what this is about. GSD is a concept of how you get anything done. Okay. Next up is going to be how to create a mini course that you can leverage and make money off of. Next, it's going to be how to do a funnel. We're going to GSD a thing a month that you need as an entrepreneur that most of you do not have. Never even thought of having, right? So, and if you don't have an ebook, shame on you. You need a little ebook. It's how you build your list. It's how you start to make money. It's got nothing to do with a book. That's what's so funny. You guys are so stuck in your own ways of thinking. How do you get anything done? And how do you get the things done to be an entrepreneur? You need a little arsenal of things that you have done. You do need a book. You do need a little mini course. You do need a speaker spreadsheet. You need a bunch of things. But most of you have no idea how to do them or when to do them. I got to tell you, that's what gets you done is. It is a system, but I'm not just going to teach you how to get things done. We're actually just going to go and get something done. And so I saw Karen write, I don't need a book. Well, okay, that's not true. I don't need a book, but you need something that talks about what you're up to so people can get involved. There's a big difference. An ebook's irrelevant. It's a tool. That's what you don't, it's a marketing tool. Unless you've got a degree in marketing, I have one of those. You have no idea how to get what you do out to the world. And every month, we're doing this. So next month, that's what I'm offering. I'm going to offer you 4 weeks to come train with me for basically no money. I mean, it's going to be kind of crazy. This is what happened to GSD. Okay, listen to this.
Second everyone else in saying that this is the first time I paid for a course and I actually got some shit done. Not just hearing a bunch of talking and a bunch of references and things, that notes that I need to go read and things I need to go research. I actually have some done. Like I have something I can give to somebody, use for something. I'm looking forward for you to do the funnels because that's the next thing that I need to learn, McKenna. I got all these little pieces, but I don't really know how to connect them and make the dots work. So I'm looking forward to the next thing that you take us through. I'm excited. I think that you're an awesome teacher. Awesome, 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 awesome.
So that's what we're talking about here, guys. It is about entrepreneurs and having a formula for getting things done and everything that you want done. Even if you want to plan an event, if you want to plan a birthday party, if you want to, doesn't much matter. It's a similar system. And we do this all the time. And I got to tell you, whether you want to do a new app, it doesn't matter what it is. And if you're around a group of people that feel this invigorated, that's the other thing that we've created. And I see Diana and Inga and a bunch of my other students on there supporting us, because we're as a group getting things done. There's almost 4,000 of us right now on this crusade, and that's been a year. I'm going to say it's going to be 40,000 by next year. Do you want to? And I know my students. People go, well, Forbes, wait, what are you doing here? So again, today is not about teaching because I have a limited time. Today is about getting you so excited to be part of a movement led by a mom who managed to figure things out along her life. And by the way, guys, it's not been easy. Like I said, I started watching my dad, who didn't accomplish much in his life, which is really sad for me. And then I just went out and started doing things. And I'm the queen of accomplishments because I've always had this system. But I never took this system literally until a month ago to entrepreneurs. Because entrepreneurs they tend to whine. They tend to complain. I take it to successful business people. I take it to people who've got multi-million dollar businesses. But I decided, based on whatever spiritual awakening I had in Costa Rica, that says, hey, why don't you make it super, uber, crazy, weird, affordable? And you're going to see this in a moment. I'm going to make you an offer to come join me. That's insane. So there I am in front of 10,000 people, okay? You see me on television. I do charge $20,000, $30,000, $50,000 to go to Dubai and all the things that I do. I get it, right? Yay for me. What can I get you to do? Well, I can get you to leverage your expertise. Now watch this. It's really important. I'm going to offer you something right now, and it's a four-week training, literally 4 weeks of me live with you. I get to know you. I get to know what you're up to. You want to help? This is where you're going to start. It's the only way you're going to start. You would expect to pay $10,000 at least. I know I would. I've done that lots and lots of times. 4 weeks live. It's not a video. No, it's me sitting here in my cute little outfits, whatever it is. I'm with McKenna, actually. We're not doing this with her. I'm going to offer you not only that, but you're also going to get a year-long access to my mastermind. Just wait till you see this crazy offer I'm going to do, but I need to build the value for you. I'm going to give you my mastermind completely for free. Completely for free. You want to come do this with 500 of my closest friends. You want all the insider tips and tricks and celebrities. You get access to the private Facebook group, and you have a finished product in just 4 weeks. What is that worth to you? What might that be? It would be worth everything to me. It would have been worth my entire career. Okay. I remember when I got offered masterminds that were $250,000. I was there. I didn't take those. I paid $25,000. I can tell you what I got for that. I paid maybe $10,000. No, Forbes. Wait, what is it? Wait, what are you talking about here, Forbes? How much are you asking us to spend? $5,000? No. Watch this. And if you all don't hit the button right now, then you need to hang up. Because here's what I'm offering you. All of that stuff. Ready? Set? Oh, wait, go back. That's the entire price for you to spend 4 weeks with me. Please say, oh my God. Just please say, oh my God. That is what, and here's what I'm going to show you. You're going to spend 4 weeks live with me. And the reason I can do this is because of this platform, is because there's a whole bunch of you, okay? I want to spend this month, and I'm not going to teach the same training ever again. This is a one-time thing only, which is why Brian invited me here. Then it will be recorded, but you will never see that training again. How's that possible? Because that's what I'm up to, guys. I don't know how long I'm going to do any of this. I was looking at property in Costa Rica going, let's go get a dog. Joshua, not do any of this anymore. And somebody said, Forbes, please don't stop just yet. Please don't stop just yet. I'm going to start to cry because part of me wants to stop. Part of me wants to say, I don't want to work this hard anymore. I have spent this last year, like we all have, fighting for people to make money, to be better. And I finally sat down with McKenna and said, look, let's tell them what we actually do. And then let's do it with them. She's like, Mom, why would you want to do that? I said, because when you, isn't that funny? Because when you got to a certain place in your life, this is what you want to do. I love getting thank yous from you guys. I love knowing that I've made a difference. I think everybody now has like listed some of the people they've impacted. I think Evan said it so beautifully. We're changing lives. You know what I want? It's a karmic thank you. I want you to go on my Facebook and say, Forbes, you changed my life. I just got a picture of 10X 3 years ago and somebody said, Forbes, thank you for giving me permission to be successful. I know what we're doing. We're helping moms with autism. We're helping people who are stuck at home. You don't need to be alone. You don't need to be alone. I guarantee that. Here's what it is. It is 4 weeks with me. McKenna will be there too. Not only teaching you, but in 4 weeks, you'll have a finished product. Okay. This next one is going to be a mini e-course. And please don't tell me that I don't have anything to teach. It doesn't matter what you teach. You have something that you can leverage for $19. I know you do. And I'll tell you something else. I had my piano tuner over here the other day. He's an old guy he's an older guy from Russia, and he's brilliant. And he tells me these stories of working in the opera house, and he had a phenomenal life. It's all gone because of what happened in his country. And I said, have you ever put that on videotape? Have you ever told somebody, it's like, no one wants to listen. I said, that's not true. I said, if you put this on a little bit of a course, just said, hey, the secrets I've learned from being a piano tuner and how you can move that forward, I bet you there's some university who would love to at least archive that. So when you die, those things don't die with you. That's the value of a bit of a course, of knowing, of leaving a legacy for what you do. You all tell me you want a legacy. This is how you do it, okay? Not a joke. So I'm going to ask you, what if I said that by the time the presentation is over in 15 minutes, what if I took this site down and said, then you don't have access to it anymore. I've got enough people. So there's the link. Where's the link? Okay, guys, I think the guys typed in the link. It's realsummits.com/FR. $197 right now. And that's ridiculous. Let me share something with you. Here's what you're going to get. You're going to get me live. And I won't tell you how much they spent in Dubai to get me live, but it was a lot. You're going to get the blueprint on how you create anything that you want and how you do that. And once you get that blueprint, you will apply it every week, every month to everything that you're going to do. No more pieces of paper everywhere. No more just chit-chatting. I know y'all see whiteboards. That's not it. There is a system here. I did it this morning. I launched something this morning. My daughter and I, 2 weekends ago, I said, McKenna, I got an idea. She said, Mom, let's GSD it. We did the system. I launched it. Guys, in 2 days, I made $10,000 on a system. This is what you need to understand. You combine that with a project management system and someone to show you how to do that. And that's the missing, that's the secret that I never really had before was this internet. You don't realize what your computer can help you do. Remember a time when you couldn't wish people happy birthday and Facebook came around? Oh, now I remember how to, or the calendars that remind you. The world is so different. And I'm going to tell you, the reason I helped enroll an 18-year-old is she knows technology better than I ever will. Better than most of you will ever. She grew up with it, right? All right. So here you go. What if you don't have a product? You don't need a product, Michelle. Please don't have a product. Come to me without an idea in your mind. That's what's cool. If you say you want to be an entrepreneur, this is what you're missing. All right, listen to Fred. You don't need anything. Just show up.
Okay. GSD is a fantastic program to keep you focused, keep you on track, and keep you delivering those deliverables that are going to propel your business to the next level.
I met Fred. He was sitting in a bunch of papers last year. And he had dreams of being this important investment guy. He had no idea how to do it. What we did was we ironed it out. We GSD'd what he's all about. He now has a book. I have the book over here. Not only has a book, but got the book sold to a group of people. Is now on podcasts every day. How did he do that? GSD. Okay. Maybe just even be, you know what? I don't want to fight for this. I'm going to tell you, if you don't think that $197 is worth to hang with me for 4 weeks, I don't care if you get nothing done. I know that sounds crazy. I would crawl over coals to get that money, because the group of people that you will meet, the world that you'll be in, the way we get things accomplished fast, and it's not about an ebook or a course. Or next month it's going to be how to do funnel. McKenna is one of the world's greatest funnel builders. Want to how to build a funnel? I literally launched a little bit of a funnel last night. I did the system and I launched something. Every time I need something, it's there at my fingertips. Or you can keep doing what you've always done. And by the way, that's the definition of insanity. You keep doing what you've always done, expecting different results, doesn't happen. How many people have you ever heard who talk like me? I wish that I was around 20 years ago. I would have had such a huge impact.
Okay.
I think I am now, but I got to tell you, I would have liked to have met me, because here's some of the things that you're going to have access to. The CRM is, first of all, the CRM is free. Rena, it is free what I'm asking you to get involved in. That's what's crazy too. I know. Trust me. The system that you're going to use is free. There's other things you can pay for, but I don't believe in that. And by the way, you don't start paying for things until you start earning money. How about you understand how to launch a course before you even write it down? I have a system for that. How do you get pre-sales on a book you haven't written? You guys, this is the thinking that keeps you stuck where you are. I've got to get this and I got to do. No. And I think it was Leon or someone said, you don't even need a website. I can put up a web page in one day. I remember an entire year where I spent $40,000 that I lost on some webmaster who screwed me over. This is why McKenna's helping me do all of this, because I'm tired of seeing you guys hurt. What do you mean by a funnel? Camille, trust me, join me. This is what you, and Inga and Rena, this is what you want to do. Get on board the boat and stop asking, when does the rain start? It's coming, right? And by the way, you know who this is right for? It's right for all of you who did not invest in Amazon because you all thought putting an online bookstore was stupid. So don't worry about all the hows. That's the other thing I teach you. How to stop asking stupid questions. Well, but how do you do that? You don't do that. You turn on the light switch and there's electricity. You don't really care how. What if I gave you systems? And again, it's $197 for things I've paid tens of thousands of dollars. All right, just real quick, I'll just read this. What do you get? By the way, you're going to walk away with a product. This is the crazy thing. You're going to change your productivity habits. You're going to think differently. And if you just change a sailboat 1 degree, over time, you're in a different place. That's all I want for you. And do I sound freaking excited? I am. I've been waiting for this moment. I mean, I've been planning for this for the last couple of days. I just get so excited. By the way, you can just go online and read all this. And then all the things that you're going to get. It is in August, this particular one. And by the way, guys, you get access to Mastermind. Mastermind is $997. There's 500 people there who paid that who are a little pissed right now because you're going to get that for free. So if you get nothing out of the course, it's still a good investment. The answer is yes. Yes, yes, and yes. That's all I'm going to say. I know. Oh, wait. Oh, this is pretty funny. This is Judy. Listen to Judy.
Get Shit Done was the best $197 I ever spent. And if you want to get your business up and running efficiently over the next 4 months, this is the real deal, and I highly recommend it.
And actually, she meant to say 4 weeks. She said 4 months. I was like, I don't care. I love it. I just love the energy in her car. It's like, I'm just getting shit done. And if you don't think it's for everybody, again, prove me right or prove me wrong. Join me. Mastermind is awesome. Thank you. Yes. Well, Mastermind is great because I keep introducing guys, at the very least, how about you join Mastermind and get GSD for free? Stop worrying. Just stop worrying. This is one of the coolest little trains you've ever been. I'm off the grid a week in August. You can keep up. You know what? Sign up and I will move you to the next week and the next month. We're going to do this every month, but every month it's a different training. Every month it's a completely different project, but it's the same system. So will it help a software engineer? I'm going to tell you, getting things done helps everybody. Imagine that you can, because here's the thing. I'm going to show you something, and it doesn't matter what the something is. The something is a monetizable something. And if you don't understand how to do that and how to make more money with assets that you already have and expertise you already have, it's because I get it. Being a slowpreneur just is there. So week one, week two, I'm not going to go on because I'm running out of time. You got to tell me finishing is happiness. And this is the most important part to know.
GSD is awesome. It's actually something that I've been really searching for many years, asking a lot of mentors, asking a lot of people that can help me just kind of manage my life. And I'm really excited about this. And being an IT person myself, former IT engineer, and being able to just take people step by step is one of the things that people lack, one of the tasks that people lack, or skills, I should say. And you did amazing. And so you have a huge future ahead of you. So proud of you.
There you go. GSD, that's what GSD is. Awesome. By the way, in India, I think this course is at noon. So you're 8 hours ahead. It should be 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock. And again, here's the kind of people I want. When I was in Dubai, I was holding class at 3 and 4 o'clock in the morning. So the big bonus is that you get Mastermind. It's a $997 value. You're just going to get that completely for free. I charge that all the time, by the way. This is why I'm doing this as a one-time. You guys, trust me. At the very least, you're going to have access to my entire group. And I will tell you, it is teamwork that makes the dream work. I didn't realize that. That's actually me at one of my new companies. I introduce people to things all the time. This is the bottom line. It's a crazy thing that I put together for Brian. This is our special entrepreneur. It's not normally this what we do in summits. I teach people how to. Can I describe the mastermind? No, Philip, I can't describe the mastermind. Here's the thing about you guys. You're so worried about the minutia. Let me tell you something. The mastermind is brilliant. The mastermind is amazing. Okay. It's a group of people who bring together ideas. At this point, I look at that question. I'm going, you know what? Then it's not right for you. You got to be a dreamer and a believer. And I'm going to share a little quick story with you because my dad was a lot like you guys. He would ask a lot of questions. Is it right? Should I do this? I get it. You know what? You can spend your whole life doing that or you can just jump. I'm not asking for thousands. It's $197. It's a small commitment for some. It's a big commitment for others. I don't care. If you look at me right now and say, wow, look at her energy. Look at her passion. It doesn't end. This is who I am. why not jump? I've certainly invested a whole lot more and a whole lot less. And so when I do look at my dad, and I'm going to get a little emotional, because think about where you are in life and what you want. Just what do you want? You know, I tell the story, it's hard for me to tell it sometimes, because my dad at 70 got diagnosed with cancer, and we're in the hospital, and I'm such a dreamer that I actually scheduled acupuncture and specialists because I did not believe that dads could die. I did not, and I'd never had anyone die before that close to me. And we were walking around his hospital with that IV and a little nightgown that lets your tush hang out, right? And he was talking about all the things and how proud he is of me and all the things that we're doing and going to be doing and being this dreamer and this inventor. And he was all the things he was going to do. And he said, kiddo, he says, you're amazing. You know, you just leap. You moved to New York with no money. You started businesses on a dream and they've worked out for you. He said, I never did that. I always played it safe. I wish I had jumped. And there was this moment, it was, he took his IV, there was a whole bunch of construction going on, and he put his IV on the other side of all these cords. And he said, I'm going to jump. And I looked at him, I didn't know what he was going to do. And he jumped and he fell down on the floor, and all these nurses come running and he's laughing. And he says, kiddo, do me a favor, inspire other people to jump. I think that's your greatest gift. Well, he died the next day. And I've been thinking about that for a long time. What does it mean to live that dash, to take chances, to take risks, to have a great life, whatever that means? And I miss you very much. And so what I'd love you guys to do, wait, here's what I'd like you to do. Sorry, I got really more emotional than I realized. Take a big breath, stop typing. Whether you join me or not, I know that it's your time. That's why you're on this call. It is our time. And I feel it so strongly. I've been around the world and I feel it. I feel it all the people who I come in contact with who are up leveling and ready to jump. Why don't you close your eyes? Stop typing. Give me one thing you want to accomplish. One thing. And then I would like you, not now, but when I say 3, 2, 1, just scream the word jump as loud as you can so that whatever's in your mind, whatever you are dreaming of right now actually has to come true. It's how I got to Costa Rica and Dubai, all expenses paid. I believed, I had them on my vision board. And every time I've been doing my jump exercise, I put a new thing. There's my next one is right in my head. I know what it's going to be. So are you ready? Here we go. I'm just going to say 3, 2, 1. I just want you to just scream as loud as you possibly can because that's the only way it works. So here it goes. 3, 2, 1.
It's my life, it's now or never. I ain't gonna live forever. I just wanna live when I'm alive. It's my life, my heart is not.
And I'm gonna leave you with this, guys. That's a pretty loud one on my part, right? I really do what I preach. You may only live once, but if you do it right, once is enough. Sad, you want to join in and say hi?
Hey, Forbes. Phew. I can't believe you're doing this. It's an incredible price for the amount of value. Why?
Leon, what did you think of that?
You almost made me tear up as well, just listening to you and your story. It's beautiful. And
I'm at a point now in my life, guys, where I do want people to figure it out. Only the ones that are ready. Yeah. The ones that I saw you who have a whole lot of excuses, you're going to be like my dad. And I get it. And it's okay. That's your upbringing. That's your limiting belief. You come to these things, you listen, you spend your time, but you don't invest your money or your treasures. That's fine. Nothing here is expensive. This really is about a coming together to Sag and Brian and Leon of people who are ready to help others. And I got to tell you, as you think about Noah's Ark, and I actually only can remember the movie with what's his name, the comedian, but you tell everybody it's going to rain and you need to get on a boat and nobody wants to get on. That's okay. They got washed away. The people who do get on and are living an amazing life, you and I are hanging out with. I've met them. I hang out with them. You just have a choice. What do you want the quality of your life to be? And do not think that you can do it alone, because it just doesn't work. I tried it for way too long.
Yeah, someone when I asked earlier on before your session, someone, you know, a lot of people said money. One person said fear. And it was very interesting for me that she said fear in order to join us. But what did you say to someone like that who's got fear to part with $47, take a chance, have the guaranteed, you know, there's no risk for her, absolutely no risk, because in 30 days time, she doesn't enjoy it, she gets her money back.
I do a little thing called the healing. So often we're products of our parents and our society and what we're told. And it's why, sad when you said, what's the price? Because I now have chosen to stand up really long and loud. And I understand the fear and I don't care. You know what? You will die living a small life. And my question is, what are you afraid of? You have to decide in your own head. Are you more fearful of not living life or playing safe? That's what my dad meant. He played safe his whole life. I have had an amazing adventure in this life because I'm often uncomfortable. You know, people, this is a funny thing about lobsters. Do you know about lobsters? They have a skeleton on the outside of their body. In order for a 1 pound lobster to become a 5 or 10 pound lobster, he has to get so uncomfortable that he backs out of his shell, just ready to be food, go somewhere and grow a new shell. Well, we as humans, we get uncomfortable and we think we should just hunker down. Be a lobster. Literally take that moment and live your life. I was in Costa Rica. I did that head first zip line. And I got to tell you, you're going a mile head first. They're strapping you in 500 feet over the ground. And kind of, you probably should go, wait, why am I doing this? But I did it because it looked like fun. Weeks later, somebody said, God, were you afraid? And I thought, you know, in fact, just until this moment when you mentioned it, that never even crossed my mind. What would I be afraid of? What? Of it breaking? Guys, stop worrying. There is no such thing. So again, here's the smartest thing I think anybody can do on this call. If that's your concern, come spend time with me. I don't think the way other people think. I know Leon and Sajid, I know Brian does not think the way other people think, or we wouldn't be doing this. We work so hard to bring opportunities to you. Sajid, I watch how often you do these. It's every month. You're out there to the entire world. And so if you could continue to say those things, because Leon, I did watch all of that. And I felt your heart when you said, my heart is breaking for people who can't find $47.
Yeah.
Well, I'll tell you what, you're missing the point. I've made money my entire life. There's always something you can always walk. It's what you want. You can always walk somebody's dog, babysit, comb somebody's hair, do anything.
Yeah.
But if you focus on the money, you're going to lose. And you're going to be like my parents. My parents never went on vacation. They kept saying, oh, the pipes, they lived up north. The pipes will break and it, you know, the house. I traveled the world while my mom sat there worrying about her pipes were going to break in a house that who cared about. And she died at 70 and missed out on all the things that it's the good stuff, guys.
Yeah, thank you for that.
I'm sorry, you guys are so quiet.
Just like, I'm just thinking about all the value that you're giving. I can't wrap my mind around the free access to the mastermind. Some of your students, I speak to some of your students and I know the value that you give in the mastermind. And I can't believe you're giving it away for free in this package.
Saj, you know why I did? Because I will do almost anything right now. I'm not going to give free training because no one shows up for free. This is the crazy thing. At some point I thought, oh, just you don't show up. Just a little bit, but I want to make the incentive so insane that you're like, why wouldn't I want to take away any doubt. I want to make it the ultimate sales pitch where you're like, if I don't do this, there's something wrong with me. She's giving away what? I mean, last week we all talked about crypto for 2 hours. Where were you and interacted and get to know each other and helping each other and form teams. And this is what's missing in life. I never put this much energy into building teams of people who are supportive. I had 8 girls all meet in New York City. They actually flew in so they could have dinner together. So they could literally love on each other. And speaking about a great team, there's the beautiful Mr. Brian Tracy. Brian, I want to just say hi, how I've read your books. Now, by the way, Brian is an example of Get Shit Done. You've written what, almost 100 books? I mean, seriously. You're muted, my friend. Mm-hmm. Brian, make sure you unmute.
There we go. Forbes, I've read all the stuff that you provided for this conference, and I'm really impressed with how good you are at marketing and promotion. I I thank you so much for what you've done. It's great stuff.
Well, you know what? You're one of the leaders, and this is what's important, you guys. Success leaves clues, and Brian is one of the greats of all time. How many books have you written, my friend?
91.
91. Do you think that he might understand the get shit done principle of how you get a book done, of how you have an idea, create the outline, and execute it? Brian, I'm sure there's 100 people in this call right now. They have books in their mind. They'll never write any one of them. What is that? How do you get shit done?
Well, I look at this. I look when you're talking about 10 times your productivity, the way that you get shit done. And it's really quite a logical process. You decide where you want to go, what you want to do. You want to write a book that is published. Okay. So you say, all right, if I want a book to be published, what does it have to include? And then you work back from, as my friend Stephen Covey used to say, you start with the end in mind and you work back to the present. And then you begin to outline it. Like you talk about increasing your productivity 10 times. I've done that. My friend Grant Cardone has written a book called 10 times, and it's eminently achievable. I don't have the time to talk about it here, but you can show somebody, here's how you increase your productivity 10 times. It's not overnight. It's not in a week or a month, but it's systematically by increasing the quality and quantity of your output step by step. By the way, Sajan, it's nice to see you again. I didn't realize what a famous person you were when I spoke to you recently.
You're famous, Brian. Don't say that.
No, I'm pretty impressed. And Leon, I haven't met you personally, but I read about you. And so it's a pleasure to meet you.
It's a pleasure to meet you. Thank you very much for you and for joining us. Wonderful. Now,
and on that note, Brian, like I said, I'm a huge fan of yours. I'm going to be listening. I will mute my microphone here and give the stage over to you. But I wanted you to hear what he said. 91 books. It is a system. It is the way that you do it. And I'm excited for all of you. I see how many of you signed up and taken this journey with me and this team. Brian Walsh, the whole team at Real Summits, you guys are extraordinary. I bless you for holding space for this. And I'm excited to keep going. Mwah to all of you.
Thank you.
Incredible, Forbes. Thank you so much. Forbes, just before you leave, if you guys want to join in and looking at how you can extend your business, Inga Goodman just said that, you know, they in the mastermind itself, you can tap into so many networks that can just skyrocket your business right there.
Well, guys, I've given you a golden nugget, and it's funny because it'll be interesting to see who says, oh my gosh, really, like you guys are doing here. And those of us, really, one man wrote, well, what's in the mastermind? I'm like, if you're asking that question, you're already playing too small. If you Google me and go, wow, if I could hang out with Forbes live for 4 weeks, guys, come on, this is an interesting thing. That's all I'll say. I hate to toot my own horn here, but I don't have to because I've got hundreds of students who are living their best life. And by the way, Inga is an amazing example of a woman who grew up in Russia, had no Barbie dolls but a sewing machine, and now she's got a clothing company. How do I know that about my students? Because I care more than any instructor you've ever met. Just saying.
Awesome.
Yeah. Incredible. Guys.